babes, Cheryl ameblokiwa na Ailo. Cheryl anaama, anaama kutoka kwa hiyo nyumba ya 75k. Ameblokiwa na Ailo. Imagine alienda kiss, alienda kiss 100. Kusema ati Ailo is just my gifter. Kumbe baby girl, ana nini? Kumbe baby girl ana nini? Ana sim. Hebu babe sikia, sikia huko kwa. Acha nikuwekee, video sikia. Acha nikuwekee sikia usikie venye baby girl ana sim. Baby girl amesimpia Ailo. I want to be pregnant for you. Then kwaje kusome messages zake na Ailo. Screenshot. Then kusome. Babes kwanza juu. Na anamwambia, Cheryl anaambia Ailo, ati we are official now. Thank you babe. Ile siku alidropiwa nini universe. Thank you babe. We are official now. Then laughing emojis. Then anamwambia thank you babe. You will probably on every blogger's page today. Are you ready for that? Cheryl anamwambia hivyo. Then Ailo anamwambia, anafanya ile ile moja. Then anamwambia I stand by my choices in life. Unasikia? Anamwambia I stand by my choices in life. Then Cheryl anamwambia, I didn't know you are ready for people to know you are mine. Cheryl ndo anamwambia, anaambia Ailo, I did not know you are ready for people to know you are mine. Now I'm sure you love me. Thank you baby, I love you. And then nani anamwambia, Ailo replies, anamwambia holy crap, I am bombed by visitors and messages. Ile siku alimdropia nini universes? Ile siku alimdropia universe kwa Levi anabenta. Then anamwambia I will beat them one by one. Cheryl anamwambia I will beat them one by one. After then anamwambia just kidding babe, just ignore them. Then Ailo anamwambia go for it. There are like 10 screenshots babes. Ailo kwa TikTok anamwambia something sijui I did. Anamwambia yo, you did. I didn't have sound on. Sijui alikuwa anapeana sound ya nini. Anamwambia yo, I did. Ni kama alimtumia
yo, ah, yeah, stop.
Ni kama alimtumia hiyo.
Aina
la mwambia.
Tuanze boka.
Tuangoje nini kwambie. Cheryl anamwambia, "Susikie babes. Susikie." Sasa Cheryl anamwambia, "Ati I did." So, Aina anamwambia, "Oh, you did. I didn't have sound on." Then Cheryl anamwambia, yes, I am 3 weeks pregnant. Then Ailo was like, huh? Anamwambia, yes, we are having a cute baby. Like, anamwambia Ailo that we are having a cute baby. She is 3 weeks pregnant. Sikia, Ailo anamwambia, you are lying. Ailo anamwambia, you are lying. Anamwambia, I am babe. I am carrying your child. End of conversation. Let's see what's your eyes. Yeah. Cheryl is pregnant. Babes, Cheryl is pregnant for Ailo.
I don't think so.
No, mbona anamwambia ati think? Mpaka Ailo ameshtuka. Kama yuko pregnant. No, na basi walikulana.
Oh, Tal, I don't have an issue.
What is yeah, issue but it seems you had an issue. Like Cheryl was wooing you. Like Cheryl wanted a relationship with you.
No, if you can see yourself, it's like she have my children as followers, and she has spoken to my children, and she starts going live and lying about me. That is where I draw the line. And that's what I have to say. So now, sadly, everyone knows the truth. Now you can lie about as much as you want, but now everyone knows the truth.
Yeah. Ailo, did you and Cheryl out in it? Were you dating?
Well, no.
Were you dating her?
I was just a gift, but I'm questioning what kind of gift does she have? What does she do with her gift? What kind of relationship does she have? I don't know. You tell me. I know as much as you do. So I don't know.
The last time I saw, the last time I heard that Cheryl went to Nini, went to the went to a radio station and called you just a mere gifter?
I don't know. I'm not going to comment on anything about that. Just going to keep quiet about that.
No, why are you going to keep quiet now? See, tell us.
I already warned her because I already told her these things. She's the one who is presenting herself to everyone and presenting me to everyone. Don't act like I did something. I never did anything. I never presented her anyone. I never announced her. I never deployed her or published her or anything anywhere, ever.
Yeah.
Not one place. I never announced anything.
Where? So Sema does. She's saying a lot of stuff.
Well, yes, sure. Sure, I think she can answer for that herself.
Pregnancy. She said that she's 3 weeks pregnant for you.
Yeah, that's a long time ago.
That's a long time ago. So where's the pregnancy?
I don't know. I haven't talked with her for 4 weeks, so how would I know? I don't know anything. I blocked her in 4 weeks ago, you know. So I don't know.
Yeah, you blocked her 4 weeks ago.
Oh. Yeah, so I don't know anything. I just blocked her.
Okay.
I blocked her on TikTok and then she got banned on TikTok and then I blocked her on everywhere I could. So the only place I didn't block her was on Instagram, and that's where she sent a message like a few days ago. But now I blocked her there too.
Yeah.
So it is like that.
You, Cheryl.
I think it was Tizian. It must be either you or Tizian. It has to be. You are Tizian.
Not me. It's not me. No,
I guarantee. I heard rumors. It could be you.
Me and Cheryl have never met.
I heard a rumor. It was you.
No, it is not me. We have never dated Cheryl. We have never even met Cheryl.
Look at you.
No, I
look
think the pregnancy is
you. Look at you. Well, if you smile now, you are lying.
No, it is either you or Tizian.
Why are you smiling?
It is you or Tizian. I've never met her. I've never met
her. I don't know. I don't think it's me, at least. I don't. Sure, I think she can answer for that herself. Right?
Yeah, so she wanted a relationship with you.
She can answer for that one herself. It's easier that way.
Yeah, Cheryl, Gabriela, open your microphone.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Minty.
Hi, Cheryl.
How you doing?
Let me mute.
I'm doing fine. So what happened between you and Ailo? Because Ailo is very angry.
I'm not here to answer about that. I'm just here to apologize publicly to my fans. I'm better than this. I'm really sorry for all the drama happening here on TikTok. So in front of 2.6K people, I really apologize for all these things going on online. And I will try as much as possible not to bring my stories online. And
Cheryl, honestly.
I'm not answering anything.
No, if I put myself in Ailo's shoes, Cheryl, you went public, you called Ailo a mere gifter when you clearly knew you had something going with him.
Mtu akiacho achike. Anyway, guys, I'm sorry. That's all I wanted to say.
Certain of, this story is confusing. Ailo, open your microphone.
Okay.
She says she's the one who left you.
Right.
That she has left you, like, ukiacho wachike, like if you have wachikwa, you achika. If she has really left you, so you leave, you achika.
Mm-hmm.